try this kit that I've made for myself.
Hello.
Hello.
Halo.
Yes.
Halo.
What?
I'm saying hello to you in your language.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're just saying hello.
I was speaking guru. Specifically, the dialect of guru underscore one.
The nation, you're speaking the language of the nation of Guru district. Yes.
He is speaking the language of the god.
Oh, let's film.
Oh, open shot. Oh boy. Oh.
It's time to play. It's time to play. Wait, no, that's the wrong thing. It's Nightfall music.
Oh fuck, I'm playing Dwarf. I actually need
brought
to, like,
to you by Nightfall.
That I forgot that I actually need to do things.
Wow,
do things?
Or does Nightfall make them?
Wow. Can I have
already?
A healing potion?
Did you do a random kit?
No, it was just wasn't giving me it.
Thanks.
Did you try right clicking?
I was, but it wasn't happening.
Did you ask nicely?
Did you say the magic word?
What did you say, please?
I don't know. I might not have.
Yeah, I think you have to say please.
My memory's a bit wonky as of late.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much? How much wonk?
I actually don't know, because I've never figured
out. 10 or 5 per second, I don't remember.
Yeah, have you never been?
No, I have it turned off.
Why?
Because bad.
Okay, that's understandable.
Where is the...
Special is right next to where you spawn.
That doesn't help me.
Compass.
Hello, sir.
General Kenobi.
Okay, so, just as a general rundown, this hero pretty much just acts like Bruce, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're pretty much Bruce.
You can't proc everything. Like, yeah. The things you proc are just normal, but, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think, like...
Yeah, you have a stronger proc. It'll do more damage.
You mean you don't want your heroes to proc mob heroes instantaneously? Because that's fun.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's literally the first thing anyone says instantly.
Yeah, just get two blocks above the mob hero and kill them.
Mm-hmm. Every single mob hero has a knockback.
Oh, I guess also the bow is like...
Why are you complaining about having more players, Maris?
Yeah, because her connection's bad. So...
Yeah.
Yes, please, don't let my game grow. Come on.
You have a power shot, though, which left click to activate.
Yeah, it's like the left click proc or whatever.
Yeah.
On cooldown.
It's just a super-powered Venus spell.
I was going to complain about not being able to see the cooldowns on my items, but it looks like it switches to show me per item.
Yes.
So, I like that. It's just not apparent right off the bat.
Yeah, it's hard sometimes, because there's only so many places you can put text in the item.
Yeah.
Text boxes are smaller.
I'm gonna go, guys.
Alright, mm-hmm. Have a good one.
Yeah.
Bye,
Halo.
Just don't die.
Have you eaten food?
I'm trying to think what Vel can proc that other people can't and...
There's... nothing.
Yeah.
Cool. Large chunk of gold.
Well, speaking about Vel...
What?
Yeah, a large chunk of gold.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
How much gold does that give you? Like, 250 or something?
It varies.
500-ish.
That was a lot.
It's quite a lot. Also, the dings are really satisfying.
Eh. I honestly like the kapow whenever you find it.
Mm-hmm.
I forget if that disappeared for Buffalo Wizards or not.
I remember it being that in my resource pack. Please.
Am I worried about armor as a hero or nah?
No.
Alrighty.
No. For the horn, because haste is nice.
It is nice.
Try to get an item when you have the haste from the horn.
Yeah.
He's in it. Oh, I have saved myself.
Yeah. I ended up just killing myself very early in the last game because I just couldn't get materials at all.
Aww. Just make it unflood. Simple.
Someone making a huge platform? What's that?
Holy crap. Chest-o-matic is already full.
Okay, let me take the stats cobble out. There we go. I guess maybe I should start laying things with a regular. Brick layer. Just to get a cobble out of my inventory.
Someone building a platform in the trees? What's that?
You have more than hands.
This map might get there a little bit.
Wait, what? Oh, no one armored me. That's why.
Oh, in the chest.
I died from lava. Like, nice. I have taproot. What the frick?
Okay,
now I have to jump back and fix things. Val.
This was the map where you could abuse the lava, wasn't it?
Yes, that's why I'm going and deleting them. Oh wait, Marie, if I throw this to you...
You weren't sure.
Thank you.
Oh, I just died. Okay. Am I supposed to have an ale? I have, oh, okay, I just get thrown immediately back this way. Whoops. I, rin-dashed it instead of, keeping me on the path that threw me in the lava.
And because it's going to be the twins, I'm obviously going to die by it. Yeah, the twins. It's pretty much our equivalent of death.
Yeah, the names all were kind of at times.
Oh, it's a storm.
Yes, I kind of want to play mob.
I know this... because they have PS list, I am not going to die.
Aw, I actually wanted to die.
Yeah, I actually wanted to die too.
Everyone wants to die.
Yeah. And because I joined late, I could select demise.
What is the cooldown on the horn?
It's either a minute and a half or 2 minutes.
Somehow I also just got completely turned around on my way to Final Shrine. That's nice. Yeah. What? That's not great.
Rip.
Ugh. The feeling when the people at the front have longbow. Meanwhile, you have J.
Oh, I'm... Am I able to relog?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I was caught in something.
Also, is Bad Z's naturally good? Because, Tab is, set one bar. There was that one game I was given maybe a few too many turrets, but I thought it was fine. I just had a hallway of turrets. Pretty fun.
Turret games are fun.
Okay, time to torch.
That skeleton's so far away, I can't even see it.
There you go, Arrow. Your armor was looking not the best.
I got flanked a lot by the skeletons. They do a lot of armor there.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage.
Is that what I think it is?
Oh, that's wrong.
What tape? And yeah, it is. That's a lot of damage. How about a little more?
By the way, the soul stream does a lot to that.
When am I supposed to get, healed? Exactly.
Where are you? Cut out.
He's on the shrim.
Is this shrim, like,
usually? Because, like, I'm confused because I don't have an ale or anything.
You don't need one.
Yeah, yeah, like, when does it, like, auto-heal me, then?
It auto-heals you when you hit zero.
At zero?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That seems weird to me, I don't know. There.
Which means pretty much, if you die, you don't die.
Basically... Okay.
Yeah. It's essentially e-heal, but it costs a lot less, and it's just regular.
And it doesn't take away your hearts.
Yeah. Whoa.
That's the same way that the.
You know what? I'm going for that skeleton. There we go. Had to get the torch. Too.
What's it called? Safety juice works.
Yeah, that's how safety juice works.
That's just how the cookie evaporates.
Is that you, Al? It is.
Yep.
There you go. I'll just, hand you a... This is a small boy.
It feels very wrong to not be able to heal myself.
Nope, what?
Yeah, because we almost all of the other, like, healing items require manual.
Someone rezzed.
I don't believe there could be doppel heroes.
Is there a minimum range of any sort on your bows?
Don't believe.
Okay.
Yeah, look. What happens then is the doppel doesn't actually copy any. Same thing happens when there's no one. It's essentially what happens if there's, like, no one to... guys, I killed Arthia's AI. Sorry.
How's the shrine?
Recover.
Like they don't get disguised as a dwarf. They just look normal. Like a normal mob. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Also, there's a sap on... I can't see it, because it's invisible, of course.
Thank you. Oh, you're proc. Oh my god.
I know. I learned from last game.
Okay, there's the sap.
When there's a lot of people, you can't use dagger.
I'm using dagger.
Let me know how it goes.
I know it's fun. Longbow's so strong. Yeah, I haven't punched that thing with my dagger, so.
Zombie, why are you heading to the gold mine?
Because gold is taken.
No. Get out of the mine.
Zombies to mine gold for you.
No, this is my mine. This is mine.
That was a really bad pun.
I know. That was the joke. It was meant to be bad.
Okay.
So, can I get some repairs anyway?
Oh,
I'm sorry. Repairs are now elite. You know, I just killed Rue. Sorry, okay. Guys. I just killed Rob. Sorry.
Oopsie.
Yeah. Just killed Rob's AI.
Snipe right
That's how Nightfall
works. Just kill the man that alienated your entire community.
Oh, that's a ram. It's pretty neat.
They're through.
Also, what is that cobble thing in the sky?
I have no idea.
Someone probably built that.
Smile.
Oh shit.
What's that for?
I went to dash. Something happened. I know.
Mm-hmm. Dashed into mobster. Mobs won't get me.
No, I didn't.
Ah, oh, come on, I shot him with my shovel.
Mm-hmm.
Don't lie to me, game.
Okay. You won't smack. Oh, I was smacked.
It's a zombie.
Double on a boom! I'm gonna watch the Hellfire Range so I can get marked.
Well, the long gun's so much fun.
Arrow, get him!
I'm trying. There's like fire skeletons every 2 seconds.
There we go. I just wanted to get up the vault to 4K. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Arrow, gold is running low.
It's fine.
Ha, who needs gold?
I mean, I do.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a sap on the shrimp.
I'm gonna keep doing the running go-go broadside. Also, we have a couple of flamelands.
Three flamelands.
Just tell them to stop lancing them.
Tell them commit, not lance.
Does that mean they just become flame?
Yes.
Okay.
And I think it's completely fine if we just have... I would rather have flame than flame lance.
Because lances hurt considerably more than...
I'm just making sure that people are... It's very important.
Oh, I lost my longbow charge, damn it. I had that going for so long. No gold.
I'm not it.
No more gold.
It's okay, they have me.
Alright, that's all I wanted.
It's like I don't heal anything.
Yeah, but it's balanced.
Literally slower than normal DBZ healing.
Yeah, but it costs way less.
True.
The shrine's taking damage.
No, shush.
I'm aware.
Oh, there's a rat on the shrine.
There's a wraith right here.
No gold
there we go.
Yeah, when there's no gold and no one's on it, then it will immediately fall, even if there's no mobs.
Yeah.
Aaron, can you help me with this?
Yep.
I'm not as good of a shot as you.
I ran out of arrows. Shit. I hit it again.
Oh dear.
Not that there, Wall.
Oh, killed it.
It goes into
just
ball.
Flame monsters.
Oh, well, here we go.
So,
worst woman.
What is your three flame monsters?
I don't know, but this wolf let me get to this damn AI. There we go.
Oh no,
it's Taurus.
That like gives everybody a +5, right?
Yep.
Every time it spawns, so if you have three Tauruses in the game, you get a...
Huh?
Yeah, Arrow, I would advise running.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a lot of damage from that.
Here, let me give you a tiny bit of speed.
Thanks for the boost.
Yet.
Can I
actually, where's this arrow?
Taurus Airlines?
Okay, where's Taurus?
What?
Does anyone want a trip on Taurus Airlines?
Oh, sure.
Right. Sure, dude. Alright.
Yeah. Whee!
Oh, that looks fun.
Yeah.
Actually, that does look pretty neat. Huh.
Yeah.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna casually float the shrine.
I'll start a waiting queue for,
Hey guys, I'm back.
Is that a heavily bleeding dwarf I see?
Why?
Taurus is in shrine.
There's a baby on shrine.
Coming.
Whack.
You know what, Taurus? My war axe is better than yours.
Haha, I got a larger PP.
See, I'm much less scared of minotaurs when I have a dagger than
Oh, great view from up here.
Yeah, I know. It's a pretty
good
view.
I went 300 blocks in the air.
Yep. That happens. Holy shit, the number of flame lances.
Flaming arrows.
Yeah, there's so many flame lances.
Three flame lances.
GG. Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, Taurus turn. I mean, probably not that much to me, because PSSP, by the way.
Still does a shit ton of damage, yeah, if you consider 400 mana.
Yeah.
And now I got a blast. See you later, James.
You know what? Come on, Taurus. Right click.
Nah, I gotta wait for Velvet King to get back over here. Ah, there she is.
Ah, you miss.
Yep, I'll see you 260 blocks in the air.
No, I sent Velvet King out.
Great.
No, Corporal looks
good. Uh-oh.
Oh, killed the Wraith.
You know what, Taurus? I'm not afraid.
That's Brock.
There's a baby.
Run.
I ain't afraid of no Taurus.
That's a Velveteen proc, run.
I don't even have a proc.
Well, not anymore.
Oh,
I didn't have a proc in
a
to begin with.
Here, I'll just give you guys procs.
Oh, I got that res.
I just saw a wolf, by the way.
That's basically
the wolf is still on me.
I will assert my dominance over your shrine.
Alright.
My shrine now. Oh, don't you arcane mark me. No.
Can you don't?
Sure.
Perfect. I'm gonna that boost man.
Good deal. Why am I getting a flame wall? That's what I want to know. I hope you guys enjoy that fat Ryan on point. And I'm trying.
Okay, come back here.
Wait, I've almost got my Taurus Airlines. Wait a minute. I'll give you a final ride before I die.
No.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind.
Also, come on, Val. That was my turn. It was my turn.
No.
Not yet, fine.
Go boy,
you got him with that shovel.
I got multiple Flame Lancers with a shovel, dude.
Yeah, I mean... How much damage did I even do to you, Taurus?
I cannot deny you did.
I did use multiple, War Axe procs.
Yeah, like,
and
you dealt them.
I kept chasing you. And then also, I gave other people procs to do more damage, too. So if you include that, that's a lot of damage.
Oh, GG.
Whoa. Oh, you... Wow, you got a death skill.
Oh,
really?
Oh my god, there was a spider who climbed all the way up to me.
There's a spider that realized they can climb. They're freaking out about it in mob chat.
Oh, they are? Of course. There isn't. We haven't put any indicators about it, so we probably should as well.
Maris, I'm fine. I'm at 1,000 mana, and I'm at over 20 hunts with PSSP.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
I'm so slow.
Yeah. Who needs to be fast?
Someone who's trying to chase
a Flamelancer?
Yes.
Why are you chasing a Flamelance?
Because I usually do it when
because they're annoying as hell. I don't think you need a better reason.
Yeah.
I don't see why you would.
Two gobos to the right left. Uncle. Went into the shrine.
That moment when you're trying to sneak in as Gobo and you see the longbow pivot towards you.
Yeah, you know what? Let's get rid of the fire.
There's a rat somewhere. Okay.
Saboteur coming towards the shrine. Into the shrine he goes.
Nobody likes Saboteur.
There's no fury zombies this game.
Except for the ones that play Saboteur,
that's why I took the Saboteur. Rune Blade.
There's three flame lances though.
Yeah, but I can't chase them like I can.
Well, walk up to the menacing.
Walk at them.
I can't when I have no armor and my movement speed is like.
That's why you play a hunter. Damn.
Just crawl at them menacingly.
Is that a lonely?
Is there three flame lances?
No, that's what the AIs do.
There we go.
Go already.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite voice lines are the Gobo ones by far.
Also, by the way, make sure to hit your friends to make sure they're real.
Yeah, probably if you see anyone with full
armor, you know,
armor right now, they're probably fake.
As a mob, I can confirm this fact.
Can I just not hit this guy when he's invisible or something?
No, he can.
That's stupid.
No, you can hit him, but it's hard.
Yeah, you can hit
him. Arrow, I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm in my dashes.
It's just hard to
hit. Great job. I'm proud of you. I have been up in this roof.
Any flame lancer that doesn't refer to their volley as Operation Hellfire Rain is inferior.
I can't see.
I can't aim because I don't know where my arrows are. These flame lances, they're relentless.
I know, I kind of want to put out the fire, but I feel like there's not.
It's futile, it'll come back instantly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, it's better to. Just
to worry
it.
About is when they all get a dragon's teeth.
Is there a duration on the fire, or.
Oh my god, they have an impact trying to knock me off a roof. Why are they all shooting at me? I need to make my wall like too thick so the impact can't get. There's a sab. Got him. Didn't mean to use that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what? My dash is not. Lucky son of a biscuit.
It finally came on the ground. Because someone knocked me off. Did we have a Doom?
Yeah, we had a Taurus Doom.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Be a while till the next Doom.
168 seconds.
Oh, how I wish I could make a kit with two kinds of armor.
Oh, you should ask, we should get a community kit made from our Reddit.
I mean, maybe you should make, like, a pre-built kit with two arms. Like,
we did have multiple pre-built kits with multiple armor. Yeah. I believe some still do.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, Elven kit has studded and taproot.
Yeah. I just want studded and taproot. That's all I want.
Then be an elf.
With a rune blade.
Don't be an elf.
I'm gonna shovel proc every single one of you things, okay?
Get the rat! It's...
Get the rat, it's doing absolutely nothing.
I got it.
It is gaining mana.
Yeah, they get mana when they go.
It's gaining mana.
Oh my god, there's another one. Oh,
GG. What's it supposed to do? Steal gold? What gold?
Okay, I see there's a... Come back here! Oh my god, I'm...
Yes, hi, Invis Zombie. Can I hit the damn thing? Thank you.
Can you walker leap upwards?
If you how go
is there an Ember Sprite back here?
Oh, there's an Ember Sprite? Oh, boy. Where is
they're
it?
Dead now.
The last. How long were you back there?
There's two walkers.
Oh my god, the health.
And another great 12. How didn't you die? Oh,
there's
okay.
On right side of shrine, there's a baby.
I believe the proper term is saboteur.
Nah. Just baby. We kill babies in Nightfall.
Makes sense.
Oh, it's Maris. Where do you think you're going, my friend?
Better not be targeting Maris. Oh my god, I almost got that.
There's a walker going into the shrine.
What even is that supposed to do?
Okay.
What even are the walkers supposed to do?
They pull dwarves instead of push.
Yeah, so you can like pull people out of the shrine prot or into mob prot.
Don't let them run away from stuff.
Yeah,
you can't run from walkers if walker has you and like keeps attacking. But they do get procced, which means they have to be careful. So if in with other right mobs, yeah, you
can okay. We can't do this. We gotta go. We can't.
Unfrockable wolves that deal extra fire tick damage, and every single mob deals fire extra fire tick damage. Also, every single melee hit sets you on fire. And they're already at the shrine. Let's run.
I already ran. Arrow.
Look, I have 1,000 mana, but no armor. It'll be fine.
I have the same situation. Hurt.
They do hurt, and I believe there's no dwarves. Oh, what the hell? That's not the entrance. A rat just set me on fire.
Oh, I can't kill those either, okay.
Your power
shield. Yeah, don't worry, Galat. I'm slightly slow because of the no armor.
Funny thing, the beginning of this tunnel that we have is in opera.
That ain't good, Chief.
Good work.
Oh, there's already
the mine.
I'm not good enough to deal with this. Someone needs to help me. I'm not. I think I've hit wolf once.
Oh, okay. So that's how you got it. Okay, that's neat.
No, I don't have power shot. Okay.
Mary.
Oh, I've been consecration charmed.
Never mind.
I don't know how to feel about this.
Oh, interesting.
Got one.
Wow, that is a.
There's a rat!
It's a rat! Oh man, rat. I hate rat. That's a terrible thing.
Yeah, that was.
Repair each other, by the way.
That thing.
Yeah, Yeah, we don't talk about that. But...
Yeah.
We just agreed to play that.
Yeah.
I went Texan for the big guy.
I wish mobs would take fire damage, just so they get a taste of their own medicine.
Maybe certain mobs.
I
can make flame lances do damage to mobs again, just like the
Yeah, perfect.
So they get something, but at a free, constant fire tick. Oh, who's this? It's Marie. Okay. Oh, there's another one. This is the same one I've been fighting.
That is a... Yeah, that is not good glass. That is a... Yeah, that kind of needs to be fixed.
Oh god, those explosions through the walls are doing so much damage.
Glass, should I mention it to,
What is Glass saying?
So apparently the... Oh, okay. Never mind.
You silly Jimmys thought you had a wall. You got a spider on.
Someone come help me save Marie, please. Shrine.
Yeah.
Coming.
Yeah, I guess I shouldn't say it into the voice call to everyone.
You gotta get the wall.
Just,
like, if we really wanted to...
I'm very disappointed that I, can't shovel truck.
If you have a rune plated...
You know what, I'll just walk at them threateningly. There we go. This is the way to deal with the skeletons, just walk at them threateningly. And they just die.
You'll get lost, you are bleeding.
Yeah.
Can someone shoot
that would,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, like, I was not expecting you there. Glass.
I can't hit that baby.
The rat!
I'm moving peace, you.
Wait, why are there AI skeletons?
Because of Flame Lancer? Because, like,
that's
everybody is Flame Lancer.
Your final comes summons AI skeletons from your fire mission.
Interesting.
They're more powerful than zombies. But there's still AI Pokeballs and stuff.
Yeah, there's still AI.
That's AI.
So just keep spawning AIs for me. Thanks.
Uh-oh, there's a baby.
I killed it.
Oh no, he's coming.
Can someone- Oh no.
Whatever it is now.
It's a ram.
There's a ram.
Where?
Right. Oh, we're
just
out of
up front.
Yep, it's on the wall.
The rat's dead.
There was a saboteur of the shrine.
I, as the rat, can confirm it's dead. If I wanna boom. Oh lord, he coming.
I might have died.
Nope. Can't hit the baby.
You're better, because I'm gonna die if you don't.
I literally am so bad at PvP, I can't hit tiny. I don't know what to tell you.
Saboteurs are just a pain in the butt.
I can't hit walls.
How tanky is this thing? Good lord.
Yeah, they have a lot of HP.
But they also do.
And they're immune to arrows.
Like, yeah, completely immune.
Yeah, like, it's not like, oh, 80% resistant.
It's like, nothing. No, it's nothing just happened. No.
Just, screw you, you can't do anything, huh?
Yeah.
Rocks fall everywhere.
Hi, oh no, wait. Hang on.
Maris, don't die there.
I regret my decision.
There we go.
There's a rat somewhere.
Here, Marie.
3 minutes to doom.
Mary.
Yeah, you know what, we don't want that.
Well, those are gobo bombs that they don't want.
Was that a half decent gobo boxing?
Could be.
Alright, I'm going in. Thanks, Marie. Ah, and you started me off with a proc. Perfect.
There you go. I'll just keep shooting this jade bow down this hall.
The way to be a support.
Oh no, I just dashed something all the way out there. Alrighty.
Yeah.
Run, Marie, we're in.
Yeah, do not fall off the bridge.
Yeah, just run straight across the bridge. And
pretend the bridge does not exist.
Yeah.
What the hell does it say? Sausage?
I don't know. I saw it earlier, but it didn't
see it. Oh, okay, I'm in lava.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that for safe.
Okay, we've got a defense here. That's good.
That's not particularly great.
Okay. Block this thing.
Oh,
yeah, there's a sap heading towards Shrint.
Oh, I see it.
I'm trying to get the skeleton for you. Got all the skeletons.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm. Then jumped.
Glass, were you able to use the same trick, or did you actually just get to shrine that?
Got it.
Why are so many skeletons?
There seems to be a sab on the front. Invisible.
It's okay, when they're invisible, they can't reduce.
Can't they assassinate?
Yeah.
Baby!
They may become visible. Okay. Yeah.
Baby, it's right there, it's highlighted.
What?
Where's Hirana when you need her?
God, I cannot hit the damn things.
Just use your bow. It's easier.
Good work, thank you. bow shot. Sure.
I might die.
Why?
I'm in lava.
Why are you in there?
Why not? He's just lava eating. He's just having the cheese.
Did you get Taproot?
No. Why would
I? That's your first mistake. Taproot is the most essential armor because half of
this
game is fire.
The monster set you on fire. Yeah.
That was my rat kill. It's stolen.
No, it shoveled.
How's shrine?
I mean, there's a rat.
What shrine? I don't recognize shrines.
Yeah.
Shrines are a social construct. I only understand horns.
Oh boy, there's three saps working on this slab.
Yeah. I don't think we can get the rat. Okay, yeah, we got the rat. Just me.
That's fine. Probably.
I think Marie is alone out there.
Glasses. Arrow. Oh, impact.
No! What?
Okay, Maris is not.
Oh, GG Marie. Did you pot lag?
Yeah, there's a wraith pretty close to shrine. Pretty much at shrine.
Right now. I thought you weren't good at PvP.
Oh,
Oh my god, did I just dash you, Arrow?
You did.
Look, I told you I was getting better.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, the wraith is above us.
Shit on things that I can't actually.
Yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't run into your pumpkin.
Punching at green things, that's all I'm doing here.
Punch the green.
Punch the green. Punch the green.
Hello.
That's all you gotta do.
What? I was behind you.
Oh, there's a baby somewhere. Which is bad, because I can't hear and can't see. Oh. Bye! Oh.
Still can't get over. Oh lord, he comes.
Ha ha ha!
That'd just be so great.
Tiger's coming! She's in biz!
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, if it's Doom, your seppuku changes to instant seppuku, so you can kill yourself.
Yeah, so you can join Doom instant.
Thanks, Thomas.
Oh, what tickets? Quick, get there before they block off.
Ha! Too late!
Shit!
I already started.
Just fuck off their cock off, dude.
Yeah.
Hurry, slab.
Sure.
No, I mean, not slab, more.
Here, slab.
Sorry.
That didn't work.
Yeah, wait, don't bigger. Slab yet.
I'm gonna overtake.
Oh, get back!
They're overtake.
Okay, now I'm ordered. Okay. Okay.
Kind of
again.
Over. There we go. Ordered.
Oh, did you trap on the map slab?
I blocked off so I can't get through. Keep
nice.
Sure.
Oh, there's nice, Tigger dude. Right there.
Oh no!
You're a big stink, you did.
Gross.
Did they get through?
Can someone right
click? Yep, they're through.
Oh.
Good lord.
Okay, and there goes my.
There goes my res.
Oh, you raised?
Hey, Tickers. So
I mean, there goes literally my man.
Literally.
Already.
Yeah. I'm
not gonna let me out
literally
the truck.
At 100 mana. Oh, well,
that's
a tick. It's pretty neat. good thing. I'm now down to 30 mana.
It's not quite as good as the tickers when there were 40 of them.
I can't see the baby.
Good lord, they're
I'm just
starting
slightly
to do a lot
of damage. Bleeding.
Yeah, overtake is to explode.
So, yeah. I think I took a few too many ticks.
Then retreat.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's 100 skeletons.
Is Cobra not gonna pick repair, please? There we go.
Wanna be in that lava, El?
I mean, it doesn't matter, I have...
You can't move, that's the thing.
Nah, I can dash out, though. Ah, my movement speed is so damn slow, I hate it.
Yeah.
See, I can't even. Oh my god, who is that?
Okay. Ooh.
I didn't actually know that my mate. Oh shit.
Okay. That is a slight problem. You should probably buy up.
Because it won't let you high click the wrong.
You mean stuff that I'm unable to
upgrade button. The reset upgrades button.
The last. Why do you keep it going?
Mana.
Four.
It's kaboom time.
Oh, so I'm fucked, huh?
Also, by the way, mine diamonds for a singular shield.
I'm gonna.
Mm-hmm. Already.
That's incredibly dumb.
What gobo upgrade is best if you're on the infinite one? Depends on what you want to do.
Man, I hate Sav.
Sav is.
No, I'm getting pretty low right now.
Hell though.
Also, there's quite a lot of rats sound. They're probably in the fire.
Very annoying that half of you schmucks are unfrockable right now.
Dusk, I've been reincarnated as Taurus Dune.
Hey, hey, Sav committed to Goku while trying to escape. So, hey, Vel, how's it?
Yeah, Vel, we put a lot of blood here.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot how expensive this is.
Oh, good
okay,
Lord,
it's just me, I guess.
Don't they enter their place?
My hands are hurting after that.
Yeah, my hands are gonna hurt.
I am disappointed that I'm not really able to see what I did.
Aw, I still have my res.
Yeah, it gets kinda beauty.
Yeah. The feeling one, the game isn't even long enough to pop your right. Feels bad, man. I still had an entire heal and res, and then, yeah. And then I had another healing station. Yeah.
You were prepared to keep going.
Yeah.